Welcome to PhilCast. I'm Owen McCulloch, Associate Director of Program at Philmont Scout Ranch. This is our first edition of PhilCast. We're going to keep you updated on what's going on the ranch all summer long. This week, we're busy gearing up for our largest season at Philmont ever, with over 22,733 backcountry trekkers, over 3,500 participants at our Philmont Training Center, and 1,070 staff. We're ready for our participants this summer. We'll be getting ready to feed our campers, clear the trails, and even track bears around Philmont Scout Ranch. We're looking forward to creating adventures that will last a lifetime.
Hi, this is Christine Salisbury. I'm the Chief Ranger here out at Philmont Scout Ranch. There's about 2,000 crews coming out this summer, and rangers are gonna teach them backpacking skills, leave no trace principles, and a lot of other things about the backcountry here at Philmont.
This year, the Philmont Training Center is also expecting another great season. We're going to have over 3,500 participants. This first week, we'll have conferences dealing from outdoor skills to leadership development. There's still spots available for the rest of the summer, so go check out our website.
We're excited for another great season at Philmont Scout Ranch and look forward to you tuning in to PhilCast. Find us on the web at philmontscoutranch.org. See you on the trail.